I'm going to say something that I haven't said in years. I'm honestly really feeling Katy Perry lately, okay? And, okay, let's get into it. So Katy Perry is having a baby with Orlando Bloom. And Molly's sister just had a baby. One time for babies. Yay! We love you, Emma Rose, you crazy, crazy bitch. Listen, also, Emma Rose, I know that you're 12 hours old and your aunt made a co-star for you. Please add me back. So Katy Perry recently revealed her pregnancy news and her new music video called Never Worn White. And let me tell you, it gave me goosebumps. I know. Katy Perry giving me goosebumps, and not because she did something embarrassing, for good stuff. It crazy, what a world, what a time to be alive. The video is gorgeous, the video is stunning. It's like, I love the Beyonce pregnancy flowers vibe. It's very like Carrie Underwood meets Adele, you know? And it's like completely different from anything Katy has done before, and or completely different from anything that I've willingly watched of Katy's lately. Sorry. Let's watch a quick clip. Let's just say it. There were other two hints that she's pregnant. Right. Humongous. Okay, so let's check out the baby reveal. And we have strings. It's beautiful. I can't stand how much I love it. Like, Katy, you really did it, bitch. You really did it. And also, to deny that this baby's gonna be beautiful, Katy's features and Orlando Bloom's long, luscious blonde hair, yes, I'm in denial, he's not that elf from that movie. You know? So I haven't been this excited about Katy Perry, since like Teenage Dream. And I don't know if you guys know this, but Teenage Dream is the reason that I got bangs in 2009. Oh. Like fucking Mean Girls, like Katy Herring wore cargo pants. No. Katy Perry had bangs, so I got bangs. Like, that exact kind of vibe. And she's truly, like, Katy Perry's truly, like, the Lady Gaga of California. Like, I don't know if she's gonna show up to this red carpet in a food, you know, or a bikini, or couture, you know? And I always roll the dice with Katy, and this time it's sevens, bitch. Absolutely. It's like, everyone was like, when she first came out, everyone was like, oh my God, this bitch really is a firework. I love it. Pyro titties all the way. Love it. But then do you remember when she, like, got her haircut, and we were like, I'm sorry to this man. Who hearts thou? You know? And I love that her response to that was like, guys, I've always been a blonde. You think this is hair color? No, this is not about hair color. Absolutely not. This is not about hair color. So, and then remember when she did American Idol? I could die from the embarrassment. Qué pena. And she kept saying, wig. Oh my God, I just like can't even handle it. I can't even handle it. But I've always felt this way about Katy, this kind of like medium cringe, except for Teenage Dream. It's like, up until last week, okay? Because she posted this. She looks gorgeous. She looks gorgeous. If you don't, and I love that she says, if you didn't love me in my pixie cut, you don't deserve me in my goddess glow.
Yes.
I know. I'm still taking the goddess glow though, so my bad. So last week I had a dinner party with like four of my friends. And I served a delicious meal of White Claws and best of luck. That's all I gave them. And yes, we learned TikTok dances and no, they're never coming back. But I showed them this new music video of Katy Perry's. And it is so good and they didn't believe me. And I showed it to them and like, wow, can I have food? I'm like, no, watch again. Listen, it's a really, really good song. It's called Harley's in Hawaii. And she looks so good, play it. Find me my cherry chapstick.
Oh, you like that? That's my show, Weekdays, live, 12:30 p.m.